Once upon a time, in a land not so far away, there was a team. A team of greatness. Returning to take on Rock Challenge in 2015. With determination and a lot of fundraising, we raised the money we needed to put on a show of brilliance.
Drinking the tea.
After drinking.
Ideas started to blossom and bloom. And rehearsals began.
Trade the princesses has been really fun.
You're a beast.
Being the beast, I really think it started my career in Broadway.
This theme's been a best rascal so far, as it affects so many people.
It's my last year this year, and I wanted to make it a good one. I thought we have a good concept.
Stacey Miller, I work for Eastleigh Borough Council. At the council, I coordinate an alcohol awareness project called the STAR Project. The STAR Project stands for Start Tackling Alcohol Responsibly, and the aim of it is to basically educate young people and parents about the consequences of drinking too much. So I got involved with Hamble Sports Community College by contacting the organisers. They invited me in and I did a workshop with young people to discover contemporary issues around alcohol. They decided it was really, really important. In addition to backing that up, we also did a Survey Monkey survey as well online to find out if other people thought that alcohol was a big issue. And that's why they decided to choose their theme on that.
This year, Hamble Community Sports College would like to introduce Shattered Dreams. A ball was taking place. The princesses and their friends were getting off their face. The beast appeared handsome. The prince was very charming. But a drink can change it all. It's really quite alarming. Guilt, hurt, and consequence. Oh, what a mess. When did they stop treating them like a princess?
They all lived happily ever after, despite the hangover.